Tottenham Hotspur lineup today.
The game today, number Tottenham one, Hugo Lloris.
Number two, Kieran Trippier.
Number four, Christian Eriksen, Toby goal scorer and goal
number
33,
Ben
Davis. Oh, he's such a clever number 12, player, and I think the message for the opposing Wanyang. Manager too.
Number
don't concede
19,
any free kicks
Musa
within
Dembele.
Shooting range because he's top class from those
Christian
distances.
Eriksen. Number 27, Lucas. Number 20, thank you. Enjoy the game.
Tottenham, I know they've been working hard in training after that away loss in their last game against Leicester City.
Yeah, I mean, a little unlucky in that 1-0 defeat. And I think they'll have a bit more fortune here and get a draw.
Here's Ali. Here's Harry Kane. There was danger, but he's cleared it. Is the name of the game at the moment. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Christian Eriksen. A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. On the move and able to cut out the pass. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Intercepted, Lennon. Well, they got it wide very well, a chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. An incisive pass. Swung in from the corner. Good defensive clearance there. In a great position to pull it back. Turn from now. Well, in the concentration, and they've won this match again. Well, goodness me, talk about efficiency in attack. They have scored again. Restarting at 2-0.
Tottenham Hotspur goal.
Good call.
Number 23. This thing, Eriksen.
Shoots! He's got the shot well. Excellent interception. Dufour. Good tip. The referee spotted that deflection and pointed to the corner. Corner played into the middle. Defended well. Jack Cork. Goodmundsson. He can cross it now. Deflected out for a throw. Gets his cross in. Cleared away by the defender. And now a throw in. Goodmundsson. And now he's looking for some support. It's a good cross. And they get it away. Eriksen. Here's Alley. Treads it through. Keeper. He's in the clear. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Still can't believe that didn't go in. Keeper, what a stop.
Goodmundsson.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Taylor. Anticipated the direction of the pass.
That's half time.
The start now of the second period. He's cut that out well, well played. The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And now the goalkeeper starting the attack. Well, so far so good for Christian Eriksen, but he needs a bit more support.
That was a good first 45 minutes. Some of the runs he
came. Chance for his second goal of the match. The goalkeeper determined not to be beaten a second time.
Yeah, I think he was disappointed how he got beaten the first, so made amends there.
Can pull it back here to set up a chance. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Cleared the ball. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Tackle here. By the goalkeeper because the attacker was almost in. Well, a real treat in store for you. Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League fixture. Spurs will be facing Everton away from home.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
It can be quick on the break now. Jack Cork. Neatly intercepted on the Burnley bench. His movement afoot. Eriksen.
So what about Burnley's next game?
They're playing Arsenal in the next match. And I think it's a one-goal game here either way. To try and cope with this aerial bombardment that's about to come, I think.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Well, that counter-attack didn't work and they might be counter-attacked themselves, guided through. Well, his laces behind that
substitution
one.
For the ball.
Well, it's going to be a substitution now.
Coming onto the pitch, number 27.
Going to get a substitution here from Burnley. Looking to work the width of the pitch, Tottenham at the moment. He's through. Chips! He's refused to be beaten here.
Standing ovation from the fans. Why not? What a stop!
swung in. Head away, well away from goal. Here's Ali. That's out of danger there with that clearance.
3-0 now, almost over. And this should have a good impact on the next game, Alan.
Yeah, Spurs go up against Everton after this. And I think they'll go into the match in good mood, given how they've played out here today.
Treading it through.
Seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball.